All right, well, hello, subscribers. I'm always after Nicola, telling her that she needs to get a video out of the dogs. We need to get more videos, and she says, well, why don't you go get a video? We got the house build going on, or a house renovation. Why don't you show everyone what's going on? So here I am. Oh, here's a sneak peek. We have some people that are like, how's the kitchen going? So there's kind of the kitchen. It's messy, but. Okay, so first thing, as we step out our front door, we have to walk the plank. This is the old, or where the porch used to be. And there's our building materials over there. Here's a window that we had cut in. This window was on the other side. I'll show you what is there in its place in a little bit. Hold the camera and not fall. So there's the house. This part's finished. It's a cedar shake, or it's a vinyl that looks like a cedar shake. Up here is not. And then we went with the fusion stone down on the bottom. We're waiting on permits for the porch. You can see here. It's where the sonotube is. We're gonna have corner stairway come down here with a porch that goes all along the front. And then out here on the corner, we're gonna put a gazebo. We'll walk over here. This is where the gazebo hopefully is going to go. Out here on the front, we have a big 10-foot ditch that is controlled by the Conservation Authority, and apparently there is some concern about possibly this deck being too close to the ditch. Anyway, so they have to look at that. So over here is our patio door. That is where the window was. It's been moved. Yes, Nicola, she's gonna laugh because when I say here a lot in my videos. Actually, there's Nicola over there doing puppy pictures. That is really loud. Hopefully it's okay. Our temporary setup for the air conditioner. Let's walk over and check on what Nicola's doing. Looks like Nicola has the puppies in the chicken tractor, hey? This is supposed to be for chickens, but it looks like Nicola has them out here while she gets pictures taken. What do you say, guys?
Hello. Hi, guys. Hello. What's this? Look at all these. Look at the plants. I see you guys. Plants are all in the way.
Hello. Hi. 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 Hi.
Here.
Here's Amelia. Oh, bye Amelia. Amelia. Hello? Hello? Are you going home today?
Amelia is in our Guardian Home program. She had a whopping two puppies. That's a very good picture. What are you doing?
Hmm?
What are you doing today?
I'm doing pictures and videos.
Huh? Staying busy.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
I said I'm always after Nicola to get videos, and then Nicola said, well, why don't you get a video of the house?
Ah.
So here I am.
Yeah.
What do we got down here? Oh. Where'd you go?
That is a big
beautiful blue roan female who's going to look just like her grandma Gemma.
Hello. All right, well, I'll continue my house tour.
This video is not about puppies.
This one's not about puppies, but I have one about puppies.
Oh, it's going to be coming up.
Yep.
Maybe I can get mine out first and then people will know that there's one coming.
There's actually two coming because I'm going to eat one of the Washies as well.
Ooh, two coming. All right, well, I'll hurry up with the tour so that we can get this one published. So stay tuned.
You know, when we started doing YouTube, it was easy to get videos out, but it's a lot of work editing them. Okay, so here is the back here. This is our nursery where we have the puppies and the mamas. So the roof, you can see it was needing to get done. They were starting to curl from the shingles. So I've got this all strapped. We're going to be putting metal on there that will match our roof there. This roof that's here now is a lifetime warranty, diamond steel. We'll walk around to the side. That comes to the end of the house, the exterior of the house. Let's take a quick walk over to the adult dogs. Hello, guys. Come on over and bark. Come bark. These plants are the bane of our existence. We will brush them out of them, and then they'll jump around and have more burrs in their ears. Hey, Poppy. Our poor blue spruce. They love to dig underneath that blue spruce. Show the roots, but it's still surviving, so that's good. Here comes Remy. Hello, Remy. Your ears. Look at your ears. Nevaeh. Hello, girly. Hey, Nevaeh. Nevaeh is going to be retired soon. Her family's excited to get her. Lou. Here's Lou, our new girl. One of our pups. Oh, you caught. Hello. Hi, guys. Hello. All right, well, let's flip the camera around here. I'll end the video. All right, well, thanks everyone for stopping by and checking out the channel. We really appreciate all the support that we have. I think we're at, 3,250 subscribers, which is just amazing to me. That many people are interested in tuning in on our lifestyle, our puppies, our dogs, our homestead. And so, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed seeing the house. For the people who have a puppy reserved and are wanting to come see their puppy, and we tell people no because of the construction site, here is why. You can't really get into our house and it's not really that safe, but hopefully the videos are, you know, making the wait a little easier. Videos and pictures, we do try our best. So yeah, thanks for stopping by the homestead here. And if you enjoy the video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you want to follow along on our journey. And otherwise, we'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.